starting from the pits because I qualified 20th out of 28, and I just want to stay out of the way if anybody's faster than me and not get involved in any wrecks. So I'm starting from the pits, and let's see how I do. This is my first race in this car, Ford GT. I just bought it yesterday, and I've done a couple hundred laps here, but I'm still off the pace, or off the leader's pace. But being one of the lowest numbered cars in the room, car number 25 out of 28 cars, I guess I shouldn't expect too much. Just looking to finish this race. Looking to finish this race and hopefully stay out of trouble. So waiting on the pace car. Waiting on the field to get back by. Hopefully I can pick up a few spots.
Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag.
Never actually started from the pits before. Probably won't commentate too much during this race, simply because I have to focus, being a road race.
Slow car off to the right.
Come on, Eric.
On your right. Clear.
Start from the pits to stay out of trouble, and then he starts passing on the first lap.
Like very that. Slow on the left. In front of you. Keep coming. Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear if you need it.
Really? 1X for that?
Number 8, don't die bomb.
Twenty-3, you're blinking. He doesn't look very confident here, so I'm going to give him a little bit of room until I can make the pass. Hopefully he makes a mistake on his own.
Jesus Christ.
He's actually starting to hold me up now.
left side, clear.
Thanks, 23.
Slow car in front of you. Keep coming.
Damage.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
Guy caught me from a ways back earlier, so I'm not faster than him. I'm not gonna hold him up. Eventually he'd get desperate and run into me anyway.
Nice one, Doug, he's going, asshole. Hurry up.
Oh, shenanigans. There's shenanigans happening. I'm starting to think this guy wasn't faster than me after all. Looks like he's having a lot of problems. I really wish this thing had a ship light on it. I have a shift light on my wheel, and when it flashes I know to shift, but if I'm trying to pay attention to the road, it'd be nice to have it on the wheel in the car. I had planned on doing this race in the rough, but I couldn't find a setup that wasn't oversteery, and there were several corners where the thing would just spin on me. And this car here just feels great. I've been a Ford GT fan a long time though, so just because of the old 1966 Ford GT that won Le Mans. Figured on a 26 lap race here, so I'm gonna pit about lap 10. There's actually a bigger window than that, but I'm not gonna take tires.
damage.
Early pitter right there. Try not to use up my tires too much.
Idiota.
Out, get out.
Very idiota.
Somebody was coming into the room trying to talk to me. No talking right now. I messed up. I picked tires and not fuel. That would have been a huge mistake. Car doesn't hold 16 gallons, so basically I'm just telling it to fill the thing. Thank you. pit this time. I'm going to be real cautious entering the pits. Last thing I want is a penalty. Full tank of fuel, old tires, let's do this. About 9 seconds back, I'm going to let him by. Hopefully he pits soon. I don't want to worry about it. Would be nice to get rid of this windshield tear off right now. It's one of the things I should program in.
Out.
That was my best lap. I'm sitting here thinking how slow I was driving. And that was my best lap, so I'm just really slow. seeing smoke.
Pass right, Danny, pass right.
Time to look and see where it's going on here. Thought I heard somebody say pass right, James, but I don't know if they were talking to me because I don't see anybody. That must have been the guy right there. Really would like a new windshield tear off, thank you. Should have done that in the pits.
Thank you.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
I was wanting to give it to him on the straight, or her, whatever, on the straight, but caught me a lot quicker than I thought they would. Didn't want to hold anybody up.
Thank you.
I think we're at Road America next week, and that is one of my all-time favorite tracks. Just drive that one a lot in Forza when I play Forza. I'm sorry, Forza. But on iRacing, I've only raced it in the Skip Barber. Still a lot of fun. I'm up to 21st.
Very slow on the left.
Just by keeping my nose clean. That's 20th in front of me there. That's where I was supposed to start. And he's pitting.
Got one off the track in front of you. Keep coming. All right, man, it's time to roll here now. Let's roll. Come on.
That was a bad break right there. I'm on old tires, so all the driving I have done has been trying to not abuse the tires. So I'm back up to where I started, or where I was supposed to start, after starting from the pits. I don't think there's any way I'm going to make it in the top half of the field, unless a lot of people just haven't pit yet. I'd like to get some feedback from people on YouTube. Let me know if you like this commentary that I'm doing. You can probably hear me breathing. But that's because when I'm doing this stuff, I am working. My shoulder, I've got an old shoulder injury. And it really hurts my shoulder steering like this in any car, even the ovals. So sweating like a banshee right now. I'm 19th now. Derek, it's yours right here, man.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Look at that leg.
I don't know what that means. I bet it wasn't good though. He sounded angry. He didn't need it that bad. Well, that makes me feel better knowing that there's still people that haven't pitted.
Thank you, let me go.
Yeah, I've got a bad rotator cuff in my left shoulder. Even driving right, making all left turns on ovals hurts, so having to make right turns and using that shoulder a lot is kind of painful. Especially in these cars, where it's so easy to spin. The Lotus 79, with all the grip it had, was much easier to turn.
Leaders on pit road.
Seeing dust right there. This is actually one of my favorite tracks in the Lotus 79. I loved it in the Lotus 79. It's not bad in this car. It's just that there's some blind corners that make me really uncomfortable in this car because I get understeer. Get understeer right there and have to lift. Not having an in-car shift light bothers me too. I expect people to be pitting on the next lap, those who haven't pitted yet. I'm in 17th. My fastest lap again. I think taking care of the tires is actually helping me quite a bit. I do feel it a little bit loose, but it's nowhere near as bad as if the tires were just destroyed. The last thing I want to do is be coming out of a corner and just get wheel spin, because it will run you into a wall here. For example, this turn right here, I could take this a lot faster, but this one here as well, but I'm really trying to keep from tearing up the tires, because I've still got 6 laps left according to my calculations.
Fuck yes.
Alright, I'm in 16th now. That means I'm in the top half. No, I'm sorry, it doesn't. My math is off there. I would have to be in 14th to be in the top half. Like I said, I expect people to be pitting now, but they're going to be coming out of those pits with fresh tires. Some of them. That corner that I just went through there is probably the scariest corner, because in the Lotus 79 and the roof, when I went through there, there was a 80% chance of the wheels spinning and me running into the inside wall. This car, not even an issue. Slow. Alright, I think anybody that hasn't pitted by now is running out of gas, so I think everybody's pitted. That should be the last of the
Come on, Lee.
That should be the last of the positions I gained through that, so maybe a few more wrecks ahead. See.
Very idiot.
Thankfully, he just cost me 2 places, young man.
You know, it's funny. In these road races, you're always hearing Italians and Frenchmen and Australians and some Americans. But in the truck races, man, you hear so many southern accents, it's hilarious. I mean deep south. I mean Beverly Hillbilly South. Really? Blue flagging me? You jerk. How dare you catch me? Take the inside, man. I'll stop early.
Right side.
Idiot.
Clear.
Lee, you understand? Very idiot, sir. You very idiot.
Yeah, Vincenzo, it cost me 2 places.
Leader's using a rough, I think.
Rev outside racing.
I gotta stop looking up at the chat. Trying to figure out what's going on. Oh man, they're already on 26, 25, last lap.
Give me what you got when you can.
He's moving.
Chucker, right? Yes, 10-4. Alright.
15th.
Sorry, dude. We'll keep working on it.
I needed 14th. That's alright, though. I bet that gave me some safety rating. And I bet I didn't lose a whole lot of iRating, so I'm happy. My first race in the series, I'm okay. At Road America, I don't think I'm going to start from the pits. That was quite challenging. So basically, I started last and finished 15th.
Good race, Doug. Good night, Doug.
Yes.
And Vincent, you drove a tough race. Didn't seem to hit.
Very bleed, Mark.
Yeah, I was changing tires. It was not fast. Good race, by the way.
Well, that was actually fun.
Okay, man. Good.
I may do another one.
You got your radio on there, Freddy? What do you need, John? Ron told Freddy to take the dump cans and the height sticks, but they're gonna fill us up down here by pit stall 1.
Somebody in the pits there, got the radio on, guys, somebody in the pits.